I have this one thing. It's like when you buy something right with a box, right? I tend to keep the box.
I cannot. I will throw the box.
What?
Sorry.
Keep the box for what?
Okay. So like this, like if I let's say if I buy a pillow, it comes together with a box, right? To keep the pillows in your box.
Why? Where are you gonna bring the pillow to?
No. It's like. Okay. It's like when you the box got used one. So in my mind, I always say, oh, the box got used. Mm. If I want to pack things or I want to like
reorganize stuff, you want to keep something.
If
somewhere,
I want to like move out,
the box will come in handy.
You know? How often do you keep things in box? Then?
So
never.
So like the oven punya box also I keep. The you know, induction cooker punya box also I keep. Just I don't know, just in case I want to like.
Why do you need so many?
No, it's not so many. It's like if I want to keep it, keep
my induction cooker.
Keep it back in the box.
If you like, or suddenly you don't want to use this thing already, you want to sell it or whatever. It'll come a time and it's like, okay, I'll just put it back in lah.
Yeah.
Chat it already, then can sell or whatever. Something like that lah.
Yes.
So the thing that I buy is always the electrical stuff, right?
The PS4, box you don't throw away on.
The computer, the TV, everything I want to keep, you know.
Mm.
Then
someone
where you
will
keep all the box?
Someone will like, this one I don't need to keep lah.
It's just my TV box.
So you might think it's just a box, but sometimes some things are much valuable with the box.
Yeah.